You can tell the temperature by counting a cricket's chirps. You can use a cricket's chirps to estimate the temperature in degrees Fahrenheit by counting the number of chirps in 14 seconds and adding 40. For example, if a cricket chirps 45 times in 14 seconds, the temperature is about 85 degrees.